The tournament editor tool is used to manually enter tournament data for tournaments that don't have buy-ins, winnings, finishing positions, etc. The main reason a tournament doesn't get recorded correctly is because the poker site you are playing on doesn't provide tournament summaries with the hand history files. Some poker sites will email you tournament summaries that can be imported into HM3, and you can import them just like a hand history file. Or maybe it's a brand new tournament type and it's not supported in HM3 yet. Either way, it's super simple to update tournament data. I'm on the main tournament report that lists out all your tournaments. If we look at the buy-in column, you can see we have a tournament with no buy-in or other tournament specific information. First, I'm going to right click the tournament and select detect to try and get the tournament data automatically. Now the buy-in wasn't added, so now I'm going to right click and select edit to enter the tournament editor. We can edit general tournament information at the top. The attributes section lets us edit the type of tournament. And finally, the results section allows us to edit the tournament specifics like buy-in, finish position, winnings, etc. Let's go ahead and say we won this tournament. The prize was $20 and the buy-in was $5. I'm just making this up, but you will know this information after playing the tournament. Let's go ahead and add a 50-cent rake too so it looks official. Once you're done, click OK and the tournament we just edited will now display correct results with the buy-in, rake, winnings, and finish position. Now you know how to edit tournaments that do not display the correct tournament information. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you at the tables.